What are you doing in my tent?
Just listening to some records. Aren't you supposed to be in the hospital?
Check myself out.
How many stitches did you get?
I don't know. You want to see? They seem to
stay the day after day and won't disappear. Jesus. I try every way. Reggie, that looks horrible.
I heard about your ex-husband.
Desmond?
I guess so. I didn't get his name.
Yeah. I met him in the ocean. I was swimming and he came out to me in a canoe. We were only married 9 days.
And I heard about Eli.
You know, poor Eli. Anyway, we mostly just talked about you.
You did?
Yeah. I guess that was the attraction, if you know what I mean.
I have to tell you something.
What's that?
I love you.
I love you too.
I can't stop thinking about you. I went away for a year and it only got worse and I don't know what to do.
Let's lie down for a minute. The sleeping bag we took to the museum, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Why'd you do it? Because of me?
Yeah, but it's not your fault.
You're not gonna do it again, are you?
I doubt it.
Yesterday don't matter if it's gone. While the sun is bright, or in the darkest night, no one knows.
I think we're just gonna have to be secretly in love with each other and leave it at that, Reggie.